her back down to earth. In the corner, the three, Mayo! And the Owls lead at that. It is a one-possession game. Owls trail by nine. Four three-pointers today. Simon Atkinson using the glass, and it rolls in. Denver being led by Marissa Mackens, 26 points, and then double-doubles for Mia Davis. As they score.